It could break any minute. We've lost some ammo, but at least it didn't explode.